Mining company Project Spokane will receive more than $400,000 grant from Montana's officials. According to Montana's government website, Project Spokane is a data center that provides blockchain security services for the Bitcoin network. Montana's Governor Steve Bullock plans to bolster local businesses with the job stimulus funding. According to the governor, more than $1 million will be distributed to innovative companies within the region.